Well, I don't know.
If you drive over the edge.
You can open the window. So this is what it looks like now. Just a few jumps back there, and then water jumps. How the heck? Water jumps. Water. Not that. There's a lot of mowing done. Oh Jesus, it's been a long time since I've been here. It's changed so much.
We gotta jump bigger at home before we get to this place.
Sure. I just remember walking through those woods. There's a trail that's going through the woods. I remember that. A long time ago, there was a trail going through the woods. Mm-hmm. And horses were passing through it.
Oh. Keep the video going while driving.
There's even I never even noticed there's actually pens back there. This is where I
you know about these pens.
And no, the pens are over there.
There's pens. Oh yeah,
That's supposed to be new.
Yeah.
It has to be new.
They're not native.
I didn't mind you the
time when that fellow was helping me back up from the camper.
I've had a lot of memories of this place.
Yeah.
Parking back way over there, camping. Parking way.
That was fun though. That's where your training wheels. That's it. No. Yeah.
Yes, this is where my training wheels
busted off. You're like,
don't want them anymore.
Well, no, that's not what you said. I'm not. Even my training wheels. I want my training wheels.
That's where I skated my knee, and he's like, "Geez, my brother would like cry."
Okay.
Geez, my brother would.
Good.